for Radio Lagos, the OFA, 40 years. We thank God for making this day happen. All in our presence today. On behalf of Her Excellency, Mrs. Bolanle Ambode, wife of the Governor of Lagos State, thank you for listening.
So, in the love for all the land, oh, I am just in love with you. In your love, tower, you are not going to lose the land. Why, good evening, everybody. On behalf of Lady Lagos, the Queen Faith, I am presenting this award. Ashiri Oruko Loro by Asari Wara Islamic Society for the consistent educational impact of the society. Today, 22nd of July 2018. Under the Sheikh Abdul Rashid Adewale Alaba Ole. On behalf of Radio Lagos FM, I am presenting this award to award of outstanding program award only by Seal of Life Evangelical Ministry.
The ambassador for Afa Nigeria, mo fe lo mo fe ri eko kan baba mi dojumo lo ma mo fe ri eko
Alaja Salawa Abdeli. KLM is waiting for me, so I must be consuming now. Entertainment Award presented to Alhaja Rukayat Gawat Oyefeso. In the entertainment industry and unfishing support to Radio Lagos this day, 22nd of July 2018. I'm expect to be on the next day. Happy to
say that I'm trying to ask you what to get first. Thank you.
For your trailblazing impact in the entertainment industry and unflinching support to Radio Lagos today, the 22nd of July 2018, on behalf of Radio Lagos and QFM, we thank you so, so very much. I want to thank you for your instruments you have won today. Radio Party, everything. That's why I'm for work now. We don't have to. Thank you very much. has to honor the list. Entertainment Award presented to Kola De Onunuga, Akake 2, aka K2, for your trailblazing impact in the entertainment industry and unofficial support to Radio Lagos. Today, the 22nd of July 2018, on behalf of Radio Lagos, the President, thank you very much. And your
camera.
On behalf of my humble self and my brothers and my sisters, I declare a show. Thank you so much.
Very fine, very nice, very great. I wish them many, many more years.
Best wishes for Radio Lagos at Fort.
Radio Lagos FM, I wish them more thank you grace much, to their help. Thank you so much. I just shake my shock what Radio Lagos, I'm so happy to receive this award. Thank you so much.
Bye. Your best wishes for them.
My best wishes is for you people is many more years to come, inshallah, be kudira to life.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is DJ Talishi. I work at Equa FM and Radio Lagos. This is Radio Lagos at 40. We are here right now doing our thing. I just want to wish Radio Lagos the happy.
My name is Kola De Onunuga, K to the future. I would like to congratulate Radio Lagos on their 40th anniversary. It's been a very long journey. 40 years is not a joke, but I wish them the very, very best in all their endeavors. Radio Lagos has contributed immensely towards the growth of music. Generally, the local genre of music in Nigeria, which are Fuji, Juju, and what have you, that has to do with our traditional and cultural music. I remember in 2012, my first album was first played on Radio Lagos, Anticipation. It was widely played. People started calling me from Ilorin, Abuja, that they just heard my song on radio now. And it was Radio Lagos that first played it ever. I want to actually express my profound gratitude to LTV8, to Radio Lagos rather. It's still the same anyway, to Radio Lagos for their immense contribution towards the growth of music in Nigeria. Thank you, Radio Lagos. Thank you, Lagos State. Thank you, Nigeria.
Oh, Thank you. I do my day, 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 I do my